Okay, once again, I'm going to recycle an old video for tonight's lesson. We've been talking about the imperfect, that it's used for actions that were going on in the past or used to happen in the past. We had the abas and the ias. We've already talked about those. Now we've got the three irregular imperfect verbs. There are only three of them that are irregular in the imperfect. So here you go. Here they are.
First one is ir, to go. Now let's review the present tense first. Let's start with voy. Vas, va, I go, you go, he, she, or usted goes. Nosotros vamos. And ellos, ellas, ustedes van. That's regular present tense conjugation. Voy, vas, va, vamos, van. Hopefully you remember those. Okay. Now let's get rid of these. Let's go into the imperfect. Again, imperfect, actions that repeated in the past or were going on when something else happened. Yo iba. Tú ibas, él, ella, o usted iba, used to go, was going, nosotros íbamos, now the stress is over this first letter here, the first I, so we put an accent on it, it's on the, not the next to last syllable, but before that, penultimate, we've got iban, okay. So, yo iba al supermercado cuando vi a mi amigo. I was going when I saw my friend. Okay. And if you're into the vosotros, we won't really deal much with it here. And here it is, ibais. Okay. Now, let's go to the next one. Next verb is one that gets used frequently. Ser. Ser. Of course, that means to be. Mostly having to do with character or physical being. We've got soy, I am, eres, again, these are just present tense, yo soy marinero, tú eres perezoso, él es deportista, nosotros somos estudiantes, vosotros sois mis amigos, and ellos, ellas, ustedes son, again, present tense, son felices, for example, have to do with your being, to be. Okay, now let's get rid of the present tense here. Let's go ahead and erase these. And erase the plurals. Okay, let's go back to the singular. I was, or I used to be. Yo era. Yo era. Tú eras. Tú eras. Él, ella, usted era. Era. Nosotros éramos. Again, we're not on the next last syllable, and it ends in NS or vowel, so we're going to put an accent on that first E to show we're breaking the rule. Éramos. Éramos. Stress on that first. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, we got ellos, ellas, ustedes. Eran. Eran. Eran felices en su juventud. And if you're into the vosotros, oops, if I can get it on the camera here, erais. We won't be using that really in my class. Maybe you guys do, but it's only Spain. Era, eras, era. Éramos, erais, eran. Okay, these are the ser in the imperfect. Last batch here is the verb ver. Ver, to see. To see. Okay, here we go. Well, let's just hit this present tense again real fast. Veo, yo veo, tú ves, él y usted ve, nosotros vemos, ellos, ellas, ustedes ven, okay? Ven la tele, yo veo a mis amigos, tú ves? Okay, here we go. We'll get rid of these, and we'll just go right into the imperfects. Yo veía. Cuando yo era joven, yo veía la tele todas las noches. Tú veías. Él y usted veía. You'll notice it's just like the ER, IRs in the imperfect, except we're leaving the E, we're only dropping the R. Nosotros veíamos. And ellos, ellas, ustedes. Here we go. Veían. Veían. Get that on the camera there. Okay, so those are the verb ver in the imperfect. Okay. So to wrap things up, we've just got a couple sample sentences here. We've got to see these verbs being used. Otherwise, language is not alive. Here we go. When I was young, I always went to the park. Cuando era joven, siempre iba al parque. Era joven, when I was young, siempre iba, I used to always go al parque. Okay, next one. As a boy, I watched Pokemon every Saturday. De niño, yo veía Pokemon todos los sábados. Veía, I used to watch. Okay, my family and I went to the beach every summer. Mi familia y yo íbamos a la playa cada verano. Okay, I hope these sentences have kind of helped you out with the with those three irregular imperfect conjugations.
Okay, your three sentences for this lesson, your three questions for this lesson. Just write one sentence using each of the three irregular imperfect verbs. That's it. Ciao.